We're rolling.
All right, here we go. Hey there, Pat and Paul here with the morning show preview for tomorrow. Paul, how are you? Missed you yesterday.
Thank you. I'm glad you're feeling better. You look a lot better.
I did get a chance to peruse your solo act,
yeah.
And I noticed that it was quite shorter than
right.
what we normally do.
Right.
Is that your way of telling me that I'm slowing you down?
Well,
I'm dragging
you
No, all,
I didn't have anyone to work with, right?
Okay.
So, you know, I can't tell a joke and then sit there.
Yeah, I only got about 30 seconds in. I was a little...
Yep.
Oh! Hey, what are we doing in here? Get out of here!
Hey, this is Robin.
I'm Robin.
We're doing a web promo for tomorrow's show.
Yeah. Hey, Robin.
Robin's rushing home.
I know. Yeah, it's 9:15.
We got a Time for Talent tomorrow with Vegas Showgirls. I know you love these types of segments.
I love the skin.
Yeah.
Love it.
The nudity and stuff like that. Ordos.
Big collection of stuff.
She's sick.
So a Time for Talent, that's going to be big.
Right. Ro Khan from WLS Radio in the afternoon.
If he's going to
be
in.
Keep it down a little bit.
Yeah.
Right, I'm
going
to be
quiet. My girl doesn't pick up a lot of audio.
Yeah.
I'll see you later.
See ya. She's a pain in the ass, just for the record. Sweet girl.
Oscar preview with Dean.
Right.
How many movies have you seen this
year?
I know you were on a kick for a while. You saw about four last year.
Right.
Any of you guys seen my toupee?
I gotta go. See you.
Well, obviously,
right.
We're in the makeup room today
right.
is the reason. I want to show you something. Everyone, all of these drawers, everyone has their own. Come on, get down. I'm going to make you work today.
Let me move this chair.
Everyone has their own drawer. Kurt the Cyber Guy, who's here twice a year. He
has
his own drawer. Aaron Mendez and Jackie Ben. Jackie Ben.
I've never got the lock for mine.
Interesting.
Is this one locked?
What is that,
she has...
Yeah,
like numbers to her offshore banking accounts
there. Dirty things, I bet.
What else is going on?
We've got around town. We're at the George Washington Carver package.
Yes,
so,
he invented peanut butter.
Oh, good.
I love peanut butter. I love it on apples
too. I like
crackers.
Lots.
I'm sure he made a lot of other.
Yeah, I'm sure he had some
other
right, but
country peanut butter. How do you top peanut butter?
I don't know how you do that. And then we have a chef making fork, knife, spoon minestrone. So it's an exciting
the
show.
Producer of that is here. Anything you'd like to add about that?
Anything, Marissa?
From Citizen?
I don't.
All right. Yeah,
that's right. We're very prepared like
all
most
right.
of the producers.
It's going to be really good.
All right. It'll be great. All right.
Okay, look forward to that. We'll see you tomorrow.
Drive safely. I like to add that.
Yeah, that's nice.
Kind. This gets stupider every time.